Now use the slider to fasten the joints. Start with the joint between mats 4 and 5. Adjust the joint marks so that they meet one another. Then attach slider one at a time from left to right. Make sure the joint marks are perfectly aligned. An unaligned joint mark will cause the court line to shift out of position. After slider cord is properly inserted, slowly pull slider cord with right hand while holding down the mat behind the slider with the left hand. Pull slider cord parallel to the floor so that the court mat does not rise off the floor. Be careful as friction will make the slider hot. After completing joining mats 4-5, proceed with 6-7 and 2-3. If a section unfastens or if the court line shifts out of position while fastening a joint, continue until the end without pulling it back and start over from the starting end. Unfastening a joint can be easily done by separating the mats vertically.